I was born knowing I would be a painter. I simply use given elements. I don't want to add or remove anything. I have never wanted to distort. I isolate and represent. I believe that the imagination and invention can't generate anything more important, more beautiful, and more terrible than everyday objects.